Hello, I'm Christine Niles. Today's June 12th, 2020. Here are your latest Church Militant headlines. A Polish official is vowing to protect children from LGBT propaganda. On Wednesday, President Andrzej Duda promised to defend children from the gay agenda, saying, quote, "It is a foreign ideology. There is no consent for this phenomenon to happen in our country in any way," close quote. After his statements, he unveiled his family charter that will subsidize families with children. A famous author is getting backlash for reaffirming the reality of biological sex. Harry Potter author J.K. Rowling tweeted over the weekend, "I know and love trans people, but erasing the concept of sex removes the ability of many to meaningfully discuss their lives. It isn't hate to speak the truth." Celebrities and gay activists blasted her for her remarks, accusing her of hate, while Warner Brothers weighed in with an official statement saying they foster, quote, "a diverse and inclusive culture." A pro-life activist is denouncing Planned Parenthood for hypocrisy. Abby Johnson, a former director of Planned Parenthood, criticized the abortion giant for its recent tweet decrying violence against black lives when the abortion industry kills millions of black babies in the womb and at far higher rates than for any other ethnicity. A number of other pro-lifers are also noting the double standard, especially since Planned Parenthood was founded by racist eugenicist Margaret Sanger, and the abortion giant deliberately places itself within black neighborhoods. A Welsh priest may be facing sanctions for marrying a couple in violation of the lockdown. Father Sebastian Jones, parish priest of St. Alban on the Moors in Splott, Cardiff, may face disciplinary action from his archbishop after he conducted a wedding for a couple belonging to the Irish Travelers, an ethnic minority group. He did so in spite of the lockdown, saying he had to make salvation of souls his highest priority and avoid the grave moral consequences of failing to marry the couple. Police have no intention of charging Father Jones, leaving Catholics puzzled as to why the archbishop wants to sanction him. A U.S. official wants to end church restrictions. On Wednesday, Senator Josh Hawley of Missouri called on the Attorney General to launch a civil rights investigation into free speech double standards, claiming that state officials have favored protests while targeting religious freedom. The news comes after numerous mayors of U.S. cities threatened to arrest worshipers or even permanently close churches for holding public worship services, even as little action is taken against protesters. I'm Christine Niles. Those are your Church Militant headlines. Please watch The Vortex today, where Michael talks about Marxist momentum. God bless you.